Yo, what up, guys? I just connected here playing Frosty Nights. I'm playing off of Steam. This video is brought to you by Love Hearts and Kisses, and thank you very much for tuning in. New game. Night one. Alright, bring on the shit. Come on now. Come on, Frost. Where you at, bro? What's good, bro? Come on now. Come on. You just keep standing there looking stupid. Let's go, Frosty. Getting tired of fucking waiting, Frost Dick. Come on. Hey! Bro, I see you. Like you're not... Can I go and shut the window? Okay, window opens. Not... Where you at, Frosty? Okay, there's a deer. Alright, come on, Frosty. Where you at, bro? Where you at? There's a reason why Santa kicked you out of the North Pole, bro. Because you stupid. Really? Excuse me, Frosty. Where you at, bro? Dumb, man. Get over here. Hey, what are you doing, Frost? Hey, I see you. You ain't clever, bro. You gonna come through my ventilation? Where you at, Frost? You stupid! You might want to try a different approach, Frostum. Where you at, Frost? Come on now. You gotta come at a different angle than that. Big. Some. What? Look, I idle you, bro. I got a clock after you. Where you at, Frost? Come on, man. Like, seriously? For real? Mr. Frosty. Come on, man. Man, what do you want me to do? I can run down my air dryer if you want me to, bro. Hey, what's good, Frosty? I see you over there opening that door like a big old pedophile like you are. Come on. You dumb, bro. You dumb. Come on now. Want to try this again? I'm gonna close that door. Screw you, Frosty. Might as well close that window. Woo! I just got the chills for some odd reason. Frosty! Seriously? Frost, like, for real, like, you gotta do a little bit better, bro. Like, you can open what you want, bro, but gotta be a little bit I know it's just night work. Come on, Frost. Bitch, didn't I shut that? You stupid, bro. That's what you are. Come on, Frosty. What time are we going to? Like 6 in the morning? Where you at, Frosty? What's good, bro? Like, come on, Frost. Should I look for things that make noises and try to put them in places or alert your stomach? And get back in the bed when I'm finished. Okay. Feel like a basketball will make a noise right there. Can I pick you up? No. Can't move you. Is there, I got something else? I don't know what that is, but I will take it. What? Did you not come out? Where did you go? What? I just had the toy. Oh, there it is. No, it's not. Freaking stupid. Fine. I don't care. Yep. What other toys you got for me? Well, what up, Ted? I'm gonna put you right there. Oh. Right there. Comes through that window. You got anything good in here? No. Can I open this? You just say hello, let me guess. Hello. Stop pushing me away. Alright, so the only thing I don't have triggered by a toy, which I'm very dumbfounded by because I freaking brought this stupid thing out in my toy box, and I got nothing in there. Alright, Frost. Stop, dude. Like, damn. Fuck, that shit pushes you away. And it's kind of fucking annoying. I can't find the other toy. Like, where does the toy just go and disappear? Can I grab any of you toys? No. Is this toy back there? No. Alright, like, I put shit in front. Can I put you? Can I take you? No. I hate how you stay there. Literally, there's two toys, and I fucked one up somewhere. Now I don't know where it's at. Can we just get this started and say it did? Close it and then open it again. Hopefully it turns back in there. No, dude, like. Squeak, ring, chime. All right, where's the clinky clinks? Santa, can I move you? No. Like, where the fuck am I? Squeak, yeah, fat ass and Squeak. Damn, dude. Stop it. Give me the toy. Chime? What? That stupid bell thing? Oh my god. This damn bell. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Now did I lose my basketball? Bro! God, I lost the basketball and fuck, dude. Like, do you honestly mind? Thank you for the batteries. I just lost the chime too. Bro, I can't. Can I take Nemo's? I lost the basketball. The only fucking thing I got is this teddy bear. If I can't bring the shit back, bro, like. Stop it. Alright, guys, I'm sorry. I don't fucking. There's a fucking chime. Put you over there. Maybe? Did it go over there? The fuck the chime? You've got to be kidding me, bro. Had the bell once, maybe. Excuse me. Yo, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know. I don't have the patience for this. But once again, I'll try it again, maybe. But thank you very much for tuning in. This video is brought to you by Love Hearts and Kisses. Thank you.